To some breaking news that's just now coming into the newsroom. NBC is reporting a shooting at the Fort Hood Military Post in Texas. We're told that Fort Hood has ordered everyone at the base to take shelter. Of course, that base was the scene of a mass shooting back in 2009, and we will have more updates as we get them.